Classic. Beautiful. Fun. Okay. Sweet. All right, I think that's cool. Whew. I'm waking up slowly. got it. Yeah, oh, this could be, oh, this could be really cool if I was a little higher to get people's faces. Made it across the bridge. I'm in Brooklyn, baby. Let's go. It's so funny, I used to live right there, guys. Right over there. To get rid of that sign though, I'll just shoot from here. Then it's not the same frame anymore, so. I got it with the dog, that's perfect. Let's go get the side of the building. And ta-da! We are back. Wow, it's been a minute, huh? Haven't been here in such a long time. Everyone's taking photos over there. It's kind of cute. If you don't know this area, it's crazy expensive to live in. Look, $6,000-$7,000 a month for two bedrooms. $7,000, guys. Imagine how many presets you need to sell just to pay your rent. I wonder if it can use a little bit of the water in the reflection here. It's not the best. I'll probably switch to the 2470. Gonna get that little person walking. Boop. Boop. Cool. Classic old school shot. Always good looking. Let's change to the 2470. It's too big right now. Boom. Okay, so let's tons of people love that view, but I actually love the one on the other side too, so let's go check it out. Oh wow, okay, I haven't been here in a while. Clearly, okay, so this spot looks really cool, but right now it's under construction, so it looks like trash. Wow. Maybe we can use my magic broken filter to make it look better. Let's try. Yeah, it's not the same. Damn. I took some really cool shots here with the snow in the past. Absolutely loved it. Wow, we've got absolutely dull light right now. It's gonna make for challenging photos. Yeah, look at this. What is this? Tourist shots. Wrong time, baby. Let's try a little further. It's not working for me. That's okay.
No, I'm saying you're scaring her.
Oh, I know.
Okay. Well, I'm not okay with that. I'm sorry.
Oh, you can go. It's green. Have a nice day. Come on. Just need the right angle. Oh, this is cool. I like that one. Oh yeah, you're good. Thanks. If I shouldn't like retarget the eye focus to one of the back buttons, might be actually faster. Hey Sam, how are you?
Good.
Can I take a photo of you? I think you have like the perfect model pose right now.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah? Thanks. You gotta see this, it's really cool. Look.
Thanks.
Looks good, right?
Yeah, it looks nice.
Have a beautiful day.
You too.
Bye. Oh, this looks cool. Hello. Yeah, can I?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hello, little guy. Look at that.
Thank you.
Have a beautiful day.
Thank you.
Oh, that dog was scared. Having burst is super helpful. I wish I could cut out the reflection better. It's not allowing me. Well, it's super sharp though, but I still have a bunch of reflection. The angle of the light's not the best. Time to go edit now.